Tom, are you there, Tom? Today we're mostly doing cleanup on some previously existing agent animations. Yeah, this is Stan Medium Punch. I did a newer one. It's in the combo video Will posted, but it's still temporary. I think it's gonna do kind of like a discus throw. It was just like one sequence. It's in the Discord somewhere. Totally unbalanced, semi-infinite combo. The fun thing right now about this medium punch is it's really fun and good in neutral because it links to low forward currently, but he has a forward medium punch. So in order to use this in neutral when you're walking back and forth, you always have to hold, you have to like walk forward into back medium punch or neutral medium punch to get it. It's kind of interesting. I like it. It's just got a nice game feel to it. So I don't like his current forward medium punch. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I might have to just give him something. I just need to make forward medium punch better. His current forward medium punch is his layout, like Shoto style overhead. I already did it, but I'm not really feeling it. I kind of want his overhead to be a kick, more like, and you know, so that would remove his forward medium punch. So I'm not sure. If I can get the animation looking better, then I'll keep it. Otherwise, I'm gonna put it on kick. He definitely has some Evil Ryu-ness to him, just because he has semi-loops. You know, it's almost like a mix between like Sakura and Evil Ryu to some extent, but he's not gonna have like an airborne forward medium kick overhead cancelable type move. His overhead's gonna be more just like, you know, the chop. Isn't axe kick only an overhead in EX? I'm talking about normals. I don't know if you guys saw this one. It's his standing hard kick. Yeah, they're not linked to me. This one, someone animated the rough. I'll show you the original and how I change it. So this is the original one that I didn't do. This was done by a guest animator. And then this one is the one that I polish. So this has an anti-air hitbox, obviously, but this one actually works very similar to like a stand back hard kick. So the hitbox is more like in like it can hit here as well, as like a close up that you link after. This is forward hard kick, forward heavy kick, and it whiffs on crouching and knocks down on hit into a juggle state that you can only really follow up in the corner. It's kind of like Ibuki's animation. It doesn't work like Ibuki's kick. It's honestly just basically the signature Jean-Claude Van Damme spinning back roundhouse kick. Functionally, the closest thing it is to would be Cody crack kick, where it whiffs on crouching, on hit it knocks down, on block on standing it's not punishable. But ideally, you use it. It's got fun combo properties in the corner. Well, you can main agent then, because he's got a fucking crack kick. I'm giving agent a lot of command normals because I'm not sure, you know, I think it would be nice if we're going to put a more Shoto style character in the game, that he's going to have a good amount of command normals. Not necessarily like Cody, but more like, you know, he's got some like Oni flavor to him. This is his stand fierce, cancelable, far cancelable normal. And he's gonna have a forward fierce as well. In the corner, he can follow up with his uppercut, but mid-screen, he can't follow up because it's airborne, so he can't DTC it and forward dash into anything. But in some of the combos Will showed, it's like you can do stuff like stand fierce, fireball, DTC, uppercut, DTC, forward hard kick, and then follow up from there. He can definitely do stuff like forward hard kick, forward hard kick, uppercut, DTC, forward dash, uppercut, or forward hard kick, uppercut, DTC, forward dash, uppercut. Anyway. Thank you. How about now? This is his crouch fierce, and it's basically like his close fierce normal. This one will be like, you know, if you want to start with something beefy and you don't want to link into something because you're too far, you can just go low fierce fireball, something like that. Low fierce split kick. I'd have to launch the game and look to see what's going on right now.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. should wake to a man-dead world, where virtually all human life had been dissolved from the face of the earth, leaving behind only buildings, bridges, machines. If you should awake to such a world tomorrow morning, what would you do? Where would you go?
Missiles ready and prepared for program.
Our power will be demonstrated now.
We'll be right back. should wake to a man-dead world, where virtually all human life had been dissolved from the face of the earth, leaving behind only buildings, bridges, machines. If you should awake to such a world tomorrow morning, what would you do? Where would you go?
you should wake to a man-dead world, where virtually all human life had been dissolved from the face of the earth, leaving behind only buildings, bridges, machines. If you should awake to such a world tomorrow morning, what would you do? Where would you go?